It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all you want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you can turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Ah, look at this.
Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, and it's Case into the outside. Nice arm drag takeover.
Grabs the leg.
The old leg toss.
What an amazing six-man team match.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Here are your winners, Naomi and the ravishing Russian Lana.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two super.
I know the WWE Universe eats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is for these superstars' lives and livelihood.
Oh, no question, Michael. I hope the EMTs are standing by and ready, because if history is any guide, we're going to need them.
5 tons of steel versus human flesh and bone.
What could possibly go wrong, guys?
And these superstars know it, Michael. The stakes don't get much higher than that.
Big-time victory. Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Natalya. And
this could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. That ends this mixed tag match.
Submission hold certainly. What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see both superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You always have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
To be in right now.
Here is your winner, Aria Tavari.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but the.
Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so.
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Escape just in time.
Oh, that can rock you.
Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Defying the odds of
there have only been a handful of Iron Man matches. Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here. Tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go.
Oh! Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the corner for submission.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a kick.
She's taking some big hits here.
Striking at will.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
And the exclamation point.
Oh, Nikki Cross manages to counter.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. She's got her in her sights. On the top, diving double axe handle.
Arm wringer.
Blind. No, that's too far.
And then he crosses on the downside of things.
Yeah, Cross needs to come up with a new plan fast.
And the exclamation point.
Cross able to avert that.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Drop. Good lord.
Everything's going against her now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Quite an effective counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye. Look at this. Going counter for counter. Strong impact from Nikki Cross.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Whoa! Down on the windpipe. And Cross gets stonewalled.
Takes wrist control, very effective. And
oh my God, broken fingers for sure.
Coming next. Here it is.
There it is. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Cross can't stop any offense coming her way.
Yeah, Cross needs to come up with a new plan fast.
Multiple stops.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Oof. What a kick. And then, oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Straight to the knee.
She seems to have gained the advantage here. She is being merciless.
What a shot.
This superstar making an incredible. This dude, competition and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, Rowdy.
Truly a hard fight. And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Kane, John Cena, Rey Mysterio, and Undertaker. And across the ring, we see AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
That'll have you walking funny.
Gets the tag. Top rope now.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
It's KO. Uh-oh. Jarring impact. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Yeah. All right, Mysterio. Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, wow, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Yeah. Catching a drop kick.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Once more, set it up.
Frog splash. Sheamus has been eliminated.
Cesaro able to reverse that.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. And he chooses
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
We'll be looking for the neutralizer.
Neutralizer.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
The neutral.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. The phenomenal AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, and Cesaro.
And what a victory, surviving, and ultimately thriving. The bell is rung and anything goes in this number.
The head of the table cinches it.
And that's all she wrote.
seem like a pretty